Right on, we're ready to go. Race six of the day from the southeast here at Mount Gambier Greyhounds. We're ready, set, away. Hot Pot off the inside. See Me Snoop began well. Is going to push up hard. Glenville Kelly going with it, but See Me Snoop superior acceleration gets through to lead by nearly two now. Banjo Bad Boy second, then Glenville Kelly dropping some ground. Typhoon Nelly next, then Ribon Bill. Next is Scully from Stella Story, and back at the tail, Cracker Barcia, the front runner. See Me Snoop by two to Banjo Bad Boy. A couple away, Typhoon Nelly on the turn. See Me Snoop led from Banjo Bad Boy. See Me Snoop. See Me Snoop first, Banjo Bad Boy second, Ribon Bill third, and then Typhoon Nelly. And next is Stella Story from Glenville Kelly, Scully, and Cracker Barcia back at the tail end. The run here is around 29.90 after the running of race number six, and won the winner. Number one, See Me Snoop. Tracy Price with a double. This one for the Bursting Through Two Syndicate, managed by D. Atkin. Number one, See Me Snoop, a Black Dog, December 2016, Cosmic Rumble, See Me Burst. Second to three, Banjo Bad Boy. Also